Another Mi-24 attack helicopter shot down in Ukraine. A video appeared on the web with the defeat of another helicopter in Ukraine. In Ukraine, another Mi-24 multi-purpose attack helicopter was shot down by a direct hit from a portable anti-aircraft missile system. The combat rotorcraft was flying at low altitude, trying to hide from the air defense radars, but was discovered by the MANPADS operator and hit. On the presented video frames, you can see the moment of defeat of the rotary-wing combat vehicle. Judging by the video footage taken, after an anti-aircraft missile hit the helicopter, the crew tried to land the helicopter on the ground, but, probably due to serious damage, it was not possible to stabilize the flight after hitting the ground. The rotorcraft was engulfed in fire and exploded. At the moment, the fact remains unknown who exactly owned the helicopter and who shot it down. However, this is far from the first combat helicopter shot down over Ukraine from a portable anti-aircraft missile system, since the Avia.pro news agency has already published footage of several downed Mi-24 helicopters. However, it was also not possible to identify their belonging. The corny lack any signs of nationality.